We are under attack. The body of Christ is under attack. Our ministry is under attack. Hi, I'm Lester Sumrall, the grandson of Dr. Lester Sumrall, and I want to talk to you today about a frontline battle that is happening right now. Our ministry is under attack. Today, the spirit of Antichrist has been warring against God's people through oppression, through violent attacks, and in some places of the world, even genocide. The Jewish festival of Purim recounts the amazing story of Queen Esther and how God used her to deliver the Jewish people from annihilation. I believe that this story reveals a powerful spiritual principle about how God's supernatural power reverses the evil plots against God's people. I believe that right now we are in a season when God is reversing evil plots against his people. Currently, our ministry and my family are under attack. We've been legally attacked by an organization that is spearheaded by a self-proclaimed atheist and communist. I'm bringing this to your attention today for two very important reasons. One is prayer, and the second is support. We are asking you to join us in prayer as we pray for God's speedy justice as mentioned in Luke 18 and 8. And if you feel so led, we're asking you to click the link below and come and stand with us at the front lines.